Right now is actively searching for Mr. Simpson.
It's a very serious situation here, and I can tell you one that is hard to believe with my own eyes.
To the best of my ability, I will support and defend the government of the Irish Republic.
The communist propaganda machinery went into immediately, reaching into every aspect of our lives, telling us that we were still free, and it was obvious that the machinery had been set up and ready for a long time.